Let's make a chocolate muffin from Simple Mills. Here I have taken 1 tablespoon of baking soda, vanilla, avocado oil, and some water. Now we will add this peanut butter powder and some more water.